ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ. ಗೋಲ್ಡನ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಗುರು ಅವರ ಜ್ಯೇಷ್ಠ ಮಹಾಸನ್ನಿಧಾನಂ ಶ್ರೀಮದ್ ಅಭಿನವ ವಿದ್ಯಾತೀರ್ಥ ಮಹಾಸ್ವಾಮೀಜಿ. Third April. It is erroneous to say that an act of adharma does not fructify at all. It does yield fruits, but sometime later. Ishvara has boundless mercy. He gives a sinner an opportunity to rectify himself. If the sinner refuses to change, Ishvara punishes him. Taken from daily calendar published during the centenary year celebrations of Srimad Abhinava Vidyatirtha Mahaswamiji, the 35th Jagadguru in Avichinna Guru Parampara of Dakshinamnaya, Sringeri, Sri Sharada, Peetham. Shri Sadguru Charanaravindabhyam Namaha.